Okay, Katie.
Thank you.
That's you, though.
That's me.
Oh, I remember exactly what we did at the lookout. We just looked out across the city from our little spot on the hilltop. Oh, it's so pretty from way up there. We talked about how the lights from the buildings and cars seemed like reflections of the stars that shone out so pretty and bright that night.
When it was daytime, the daytime of the night. Do you remember what you said to me? Not word for word, to tell you the truth. We talked a lot.
There were verbs, I know that.
Well, you said you'd meet me here in 1 year. You just needed some time to clear your head, and you seem to have done that. We have a child.
Pardon?
We have a child.
Why didn't you tell me? Does it have my eyes, my way with words? Does it look like me at all?
Oh, no, not really at all. Because we adopted him, I can't believe you don't remember. It was a very difficult process.
We had to fill out a form.
Dozens of forms. And a trip to China. Jenny, are you sure that was me, Jenny? Yes, I'm sure it was you, John. Oh my God.
Oh, don't worry, actually, I'm kind of
relieved. Oh no, it's so embarrassing.
I'm kind of relieved.
Oh, it feels terrible.
I'm relieved.
Sorry, I guess you've got one of those faces. Exactly like John.
Yeah. Well, maybe you should check.
I didn't really look at your face.
Oh, maybe you should look at the face.
Next time, I look at your face before I die.
Move on you, he's not sure. I said, did you mind if I do?
without emotion. The humans are dead, 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 dead.